Second Moon Radio with your host, J. Thomas Hornbuckle. Tune in tomorrow for a second chance to hear the music of yesteryear.
A housing shortage is driving up prices in the area.
That's right, Glenda. But apparently that's not all good news. We're joined today by an expert guest, Professor Nutbutter.
Welcome, Professor. So a housing shortage is bad for the people trying to move here, right?
Humans are programmed to desire certain representations within ideological reward structures, which are entirely apart from the actual rewards enjoyed. For example, consider capital.
One final question, Professor. Is the housing shortage going to make me richer?
By certain metrics, perhaps yes, in the short term.
I like the sound of that.
But what we are discussing is the study of a statistical abstraction and its effect on the human psyche.
Thank you, Professor.
It is a question of priorities.
And on to our main feature story. The commercial district is booming as the area is attracting more high-end stores, bringing the latest in luxury to our neighborhood. You can now shop for designer shoes while sipping a fancy local Java mate, or so my wife tells me. That's good for business and good for the community.
Thanks, Jim. We'll be back after this.
Thank you.
You're back with Second Moon Radio, your second musical home from home. So settle back in your chair, pour yourself a glass, and prepare for another hour of musical delight. Tonight, we are doing a musical tour of Italia, land of art and culture. Que bon, as they say. And an aria inspired by the infamous Vivaldi shall be our guide.
Interesting news from the city's export division. Sources tell us that our city has more services than we know what to do with.
And you know what that means, folks. It means we're not cutting things close enough.
Well, no. The point is we're selling it and bringing money into local
economy. That's right. You could almost say it's too much of a good...
We interrupt this program to bring you a special news bulletin. The Fire and Rescue Service reports that fires are currently spreading in the nearby forest. The billowing clouds of smoke pose a serious health risk to anyone nearby. At this time, all citizens in the affected area are instructed to immediately move to a safe distance until the situation is under control.
Good thing.
Or we could say that we're enjoying a positive trade balance and the economy is booming. More after this.
We've recently been having what some are calling the worst kind of luck there is. That's right. Today, we are talking about the increased likelihood that you'll die.
That's not exactly what an increased death rate measures.
Either way, if everybody is dying, that gives me the creeps.
That's a wild overstatement. Are you trying to make people panic?
Pam, did you say panic? She said panic. The death rate is skyrocketing. We've got to get out of here.
You go. I'll stay and clear up the mess. We'll be back after this.
Thank you. A driving advisory has been issued for the immediate area due to poor road conditions. Please exercise caution if you must drive, and try to stay off the streets until conditions improve. This has been a local public service announcement. A driving advisory has been issued for the immediate area due to poor road conditions. Please exercise caution if you must drive, and try to stay off the streets until conditions improve. This has been a local public service announcement.
You're back with Second Moon Radio, your second musical home from home. So settle back in your chair, pour yourself a glass, and prepare for another hour of musical delight. Tonight, we are doing a musical tour of Italia, land of art and culture. Que bon, as they say. And an aria inspired by the infamous Vivaldi shall be our guide.
And on to our main feature story. The commercial district is booming as the area is attracting more high-end stores, bringing the latest in luxury to our neighborhood. You can now shop for designer shoes while sipping a fancy local Jarva Mate, or so my wife tells me. That's good for business and good for the community.
Thanks, Jim. We'll be back after this. Industry in the region is on the rise, and when business is doing well, that floats our boat.
There's no sinking this boat, Glenda.
Thank you. Thank you.
pending updates to our power grid, the city will be experiencing rolling blackouts. We urge the public to remain calm during these breaks in service and to follow the guidelines on the city's website on how to plan for these temporary events. This has been a local public service announcement. Recent spikes in demand have led to temporary local shortages in the city's fresh water supply. The public should be aware that we are struggling to get the situation in hand. This has been a local public service announcement.
That was truly superfluous. Masterful counterpart. You're listening to Second Moon Radio, the station of levitated tastes. Don't touch that dial.
And on to our main feature story. The commercial district is booming as the area is attracting more high-end stores, bringing the latest in luxury to our neighborhood. You can now shop for designer shoes while sipping a fancy local Java mate, or so my wife tells me. That's good for business and good for the community.
Thanks, Jim. We'll be back after this. Industry in the region is on the rise, and when business is doing well, that floats our boat.
There's no sinking this boat, Glenda.
Thank you. driving advisory has been issued for the immediate area due to poor road conditions. Please exercise caution if you must drive and try to stay off the streets until conditions improve. This has been a local public service announcement.
A driving advisory has been issued for the immediate area due to poor road conditions. Please exercise caution if you must drive and try to stay off the streets until conditions improve. This has been a local public service announcement.
You're tuned in to Second Moon, the channel where the classics never grow old.
We're live, and we're getting reports about a traffic accident somewhere in the city.
Road maintenance services have already been dispatched, and traffic flow should return to normal. But if you're planning a quick trip out, you might want to wait a little while until everything clears up.
If you're in it, you already know about it. No use reminding you. Meanwhile, expect delays and drive safe. And on to our main feature story. The commercial district is booming as the area is attracting more high-end stores, bringing the latest in luxury to our neighborhood. You can now shop for designer shoes while sipping a fancy local Java mate, or so my wife tells me. That's good for business and good for the community.
Thanks, Jim. We'll be back after this.